It is great to be back home in Kenya. And when I came here, you know, in many ways I was a Westerner, unfamiliar with my birthplace. And I traveled to Alego, the village where I was born. And of course, I'm the first Kenyan to be president of the United States. That goes without saying.